How challenging is it if you're the opposing coach and you've scouted for Kevin and PJ and Shea, and then all of a sudden this comes out of nowhere? What's that do for you in game?
One of the assistants from Alabama after the game said, "Man, I thought you said y'all couldn't shoot." And he said, "Who was the dark-skinned kid that made all the threes? He's supposed to be a rebounder, a transition guy. He made 7 threes." Yeah. Never know.
No.
Just never know.